I've got a surprise for you guys. I would like to introduce you guys to our third and new team member for Bandit Motorsports. He joined us this year, but we haven't been showing anything, so nobody knew. And this will be his car for the fair, for the Derby. That is a 1967 Dodge Monaco. Very sweet car. But we almost got it ready for the Derby. We're going to finish off a few things in the shop while my other car is out of here. But his name is Chris. He's from Indianapolis, Ohio.
Indiana.
And he will be running at the Derby with us.
Too far forward?
No, I think it'll fit fine. It's probably close up front, but I mean, we can push it back a little more. It fit though, just barely.
It fit? You know what? They're the same length.
We can always push it a little more backwards if we need to. We're gonna fill this tire up definitely, it's getting low. Overall, it's a pretty rust-free car. Very clean, very solid.
Just that side.
Yeah. See by the flooring and everything, very clean. So look forward to having a few more videos on this car before we run it. Show you what it's all about and introduce you guys to Chris. So now we're going to go ahead and work on this thing while we still have the Thunderbird at my house. And we'll switch garage spots and bring that one back in here. Got about a week and a half, and then it's time for the Derby.